Iginiit ni Chinese Ambassador to the Philippines, Zhao Jinhua, na mga tsinong mangingisda at hindi militar ang mga nakapalibot sa Pag-asa Island sa Palawan. Inaalam pa rin kung talagang 600 Chinese vessels ang naroon. Ayon naman kay Presidential Spokesperson Salvador Panelo, naghain na ng diplomatic protest ng gobyerno kaugnay nito. Pero taliwasa, sinabi ni Zhao, sinabi niya ang Chinese military ang nasa paligid ng Pag-asa Island. Para naman kay UP Professor Jay Batumbakal ng Institute for Maritime Affairs and Law of the Sea, hindi pa rin dapat payagang mangisda mga Chino roon dahil nakapaloob ito sa ating exclusive economic zone.
Kahit sabihin mo na lang natin na fishing lang talagang ginagawa nila, sa dami nila at sa scope ng kanilang fishing activity, nasisigurado ko na mauubos ang pangisdaan dyan sa West Philippine Sea.
I understand we have already issued a diplomatic protest per the Western Command. The DFA has already made the diplomatic protest over it. The mere fact that they're there and just staying there for a week, bakit? Anong nagawa ninyo doon?
We have been handling this issue through a friendly and diplomatic channels. So don't have to worry about whether there will be any a kind of outbreak of conflict or not. Don't have to worry about that.
Kaugnay naman ang inihaing communication ni na dating Foreign Affairs Secretary Albert Del Rosario at dating Ombudsman Conchita Carpio Morales labang kay Chinese President Xi Jinping sa International Criminal Court. Kumpiyansa si Zhao na hindi ito uusan. Inihain ng ICC communication labang kay Xi dahil maituturing daw na krimen ang mga aktibidad ng China sa pinag-aagawang teritoryo sa West Philippine Sea.